somebody comes around you and they ever say, I will never see my back or not come right in the face.
Baylor coach Kim Mulkey is apologizing for those comments made after her 500th win on Saturday. Mulkey telling ESPNW she felt horrible for the words she used and in no way were they directed to the victims of the Baylor assaults. The university has come under fire after a report found that Baylor's football program took priority over campus safety. After the release of the report, head coach Art Briles and university president Ken Starr were both let go.